early pregnancy symptoms. You are locked in to the 2-week wait, and every slight shift in your body, every subtle ache, every wave of nausea translates into a single overwhelming question. Am I pregnant? Many women anxiously wait only for a missed period, but your body begins signaling major changes far sooner. These early, often misleading pregnancy symptoms are the immediate physical fallout of a sudden hormonal upheaval. In this exclusive 3D health science analysis from Women's Health 3D, we are going to dive deep into the uterus to witness how the core pregnancy hormones HCG and progesterone trigger 10 of the most surprising and essential signs you can detect potentially just 1 week after conception and well before your positive pregnancy test. Our analysis must begin with the hormonal surge. The moment the fertilized ovum successfully achieves implantation into the nutrient-rich uterine lining, your body initiates a massive chemical change. Two master hormones take command. The first is human chorionic gonadotropin, HCG, the specific hormone that modern pregnancy tests are designed to detect. HCG's primary mission is to signal the corpus luteum to keep producing hormones, preventing the menstrual cycle from starting. The second is progesterone, which sees a dramatic, immediate increase. Progesterone's function is structural. It thickens the uterine lining and acts as a smooth muscle relaxant, preparing the uterus to house a growing fetus. It is these two chemical drivers, the rapid rise of HCG and the sustained surge of progesterone, that are responsible for every strange physical and psychological change we are about to reveal. Sign 1, implantation bleeding and cramping. This is one of the earliest and most commonly misunderstood signs. Our detailed 3D animation now shows the microscopic embryo burrowing into the endometrium. This aggressive biological process can disrupt small blood vessels, resulting in a scant, brief episode of bleeding. Crucially, it is typically much lighter, shorter, and browner than a normal menstrual period. Accompanying this may be subtle, fluttering implantation cramps. Not sharp, agonizing period pain, but a mild, unusual twinging sensation. If you observe this, it may not be a sign of a failed cycle, but the earliest indication of a successful pregnancy before the missed period. Sign 2, breast changes and darkening areolas. The sudden influx of estrogen and progesterone immediately begins preparing the breasts for lactation. Women often report profound tenderness, tingling, or an unusual heaviness in their breasts, which can be far more acute than typical premenstrual soreness. A more definitive and surprising sign is the darkening and enlargement of the areolas and the distinct emergence of small bumps called Montgomery's tubercles. These glands are crucial for lubricating and protecting the nipple area, and their activation is a profound indicator of early hormonal activity, often observable within the first week of pregnancy symptoms. Sign 3, bloating, constipation, and abdominal pressure. Many mistake early pregnancy bloating for PMS. However, it is fundamentally different. Our animation illustrates progesterone's powerful function as a smooth muscle relaxant. This effect extends to the entire gastrointestinal tract, significantly slowing down peristalsis, the wave-like movement of the intestines. This necessary slowdown allows the body more time to absorb nutrients for the developing embryo, but inevitably leads to gas accumulation and chronic constipation. Sign 4, extreme fatigue and exhaustion. This is not just feeling tired. It is a sudden, all-consuming, unrelenting exhaustion. The energy required for initial cell division, rapid hormonal production, and the massive increase in blood volume is immense. Your body is essentially diverting all energy resources to building a new vascular network. Add to this the sedative properties of high progesterone, and it explains why you feel as if you have run a marathon even after a full night of sleep. Mid-video engagement bridge. We have broken down the initial physical signs caused by the HCG and progesterone surge. Before we switch gears to the most unexpected sensory symptoms of early pregnancy, we have a quick request. We rely on your support to continue bringing you complex medical 3D animations. If this detailed TTC symptoms analysis has been valuable, please take a moment to subscribe to our Women's Health 3D channel and hit the like button. And tell us in the comments, which of these four signs did you experience first during your own 1 week pregnancy symptoms? Sign 5, metallic taste or dysgeusia. This is one of the strangest and most surprising first signs of pregnancy. Many women describe it as having constantly sucked on an old penny. This metallic taste is known medically as dysgeusia and is a direct consequence of the massive hormonal fluctuations influencing taste buds. This can begin within days of implantation and is a strong non-menstrual indicator. Sign 6, hyperosmia and food aversions. If your favorite coffee or the scent of your partner's cologne suddenly becomes repulsive, blame the pregnancy hormones. Hyperosmia, a drastically heightened sense of smell, is thought to be an evolutionary defense mechanism, making the body acutely aware of potentially unsafe or spoiled food. These intense aversions can appear before any morning sickness. Sign 7, sustained high basal body temperature, or BBT. For those actively tracking their cycle, the basal body temperature is a vital clue. Post-ovulation, progesterone elevates the BBT. If you see the temperature remain consistently elevated for 18 days or longer, well past the point when the temperature should drop for menstruation, it is one of the most scientifically reliable physical indicators you can observe at home. Our 3D temperature graph clearly illustrates this necessary, sustained thermal plateau. Sign 8. Emotional mood swings and vivid dreams. The hormonal shift can make typical pregnancy mood swings feel extreme, creating emotional turbulence that often differs from standard PMS irritability. Furthermore, many pregnant women report extremely vivid dreams, sometimes surreal or highly intense, which researchers link to increased rabbit eye movement sleep, another progesterone effect. Sign 9, frequent urination, the urgency trap. The circulatory system begins increasing the total blood volume almost immediately to support the uterine lining. The kidneys must work harder to filter this extra fluid, leading to a noticeable increase in the frequency of bathroom trips. This is often mistaken for a urinary tract infection, which is why clinical consultation is crucial, but it is a genuine important physiological sign. Sign 10, pregnant intuition and spotting differences. Finally, never underestimate the power of intuition. Many women report just knowing they were pregnant, often due to an unexplainable shift in how they feel. While not a medical symptom, it often aligns perfectly with the subtle, confusing physical changes caused by pregnancy hormones. These 10 signs represent the earliest chemical and physical indicators your body provides, often long before missed period. No single symptom is definitive proof. Only a highly sensitive pregnancy test or a blood draw for HCG can confirm it. Your next step. If you have observed a combination of these signs, use this knowledge wisely. Purchase a high sensitivity test capable of detecting HCG in the earliest stages. Understanding these early pregnancy tips is the first and most critical step towards a healthy, informed pregnancy wellness journey. Do not miss our next essential video, where we break down the crucial nutritional changes and supplements required for the first trimester. Share this video with a friend who is currently in the TTC phase. Every like and comment helps us support your health.